Were you of? There's work to be done.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty.
There's no shipments coming in, so I do nothing. Just drink.
I work silver, like my father.
Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't sure where else to turn. Several months ago, I ordered a special silver mold from some artisans in Valenwood by way of a Khajiit caravan. Well, it never arrived. Later, I found out that it was robbed by a group of bandits led by someone named Regal Strongarm. Look, I talked to the Jarl, the steward, the housecarl, everyone. They all told me their resources were spread too thin right now. Word on the street says that the Thieves Guild is coming back into its own in Markarth. So I figured... Exactly. Look, this mold is irreplaceable. I'll pay you well for its return, and I can also prove to be quite a valuable ally to the Thieves Guild. Yes, indeed. The only thing I can tell you is that the mold was taken to the bandits' hideout, a small cottage called Pine Watch. I'm not sure how many men they have inside, but I trust that won't be an issue for you. Good luck. I have silver to bend.
I'm gonna be a soldier of fortune, like my mother and father.
Make me an offer.
Can't be too careful.
this a surprise?
Thank you.
bounty!
Like we can.
After all.
Come on in.
How about a septum? Plenty of strong drink. Make that two septums. I feel like
I work. My wife Kira runs our jewelry stall in the market. You've more than proven that the Thieves Guild is back on its feet in our city, and earned every bit of your reward. Tell Delvin that he can count on me to provide the influence around here with the right people when he needs it. If you're ever looking to sell any illegally obtained merchandise, I'd also provide my services as a fence. It's the least I can do. When you get back to Riften, tell Delvin his new arrangement's working out quite well.